Hello everyone, welcome to the Fix the Error channel. In this video, we will provide information on how to fix EA App Error Code EC10000. This error states that the EA account is not being read from the server. The reason for this is usually due to the servers running late or crashing. In addition, various problems with the application cache will cause you to encounter such an error code. Crash issues or maintenance work on EA App servers will cause you to encounter various error codes like these. For this, you can control EA servers from two separate connections. If there is any maintenance work or crashing problem on the servers, you should wait. You may encounter such an error due to any momentary problem in EA App. Therefore, you can eliminate the problem by rerunning the EA App. First of all, close the EA App completely with the help of a task manager. Then run the EA App again and see if the issue persists. EA App might not be able to read the account you're logged into. Click on the profile option on the top right of the EA App. Then click log out and log out of your account. Reconnect to the account you logged out of and check if the issue persists. Damage to the EA App cache will cause you to encounter login or account reading problems. Therefore, you can clear the EA App cache folder and reconfigure it, helping to resolve various in-app errors. Before doing this, close the EA App completely with the help of the task manager. Type run in the start search screen and open it. In the search box, type the file path found in the article and open it. Then delete the folders I showed in the video, respectively. After the folder is deleted, run EA Desktop and check. We can avoid connection request problems by using the default Google DNS server. Type Control Panel in the Start Search screen and open it. Click on the Network and Internet category title. Then click on the Network and Sharing Center heading. Then define the DNS address by following the steps I showed in the video. After the process is complete, if the Internet Protocol version 6 option is active, disable it and save it by pressing the OK button. After this process, type CMD in the Start Search screen and run it as an administrator. Paste the codes in the article in the command prompt window that opens and press Enter. After the process is complete, you can restart the computer and check if the problem persists. If none of these suggestions are the solution for you, you can finally check by running the EA application as an administrator. For this, close the EA Desktop application completely with the help of the task manager. Then right-click on the EA Desktop application and run it as administrator and check if the problem persists. Yes, in this video we have provided information on how to fix EA App Error Code EC10000. If the problem persists, you can comment.